Hi, so you're ready to switch to iLOK? Great, because so are we. Let me guide you through all the steps in detail. It's a simple process in a nutshell. Connect your iLOK account with your Vienna account. Deposit your converted e-licensor licenses to iLOK. And now download and install everything you need with your new Vienna Assistant software. But let me show you everything step by step. First of all, you need an iLOK account. In case you don't have one yet, visit iLOK.com and click Create Free Account. Provide the required information and, very important, click the link you receive in your confirmation mail right after account creation. Now, download the iLOK License Manager, launch the software, and log in with your iLOK user ID and your password. Now let's connect your iLOK account with your Vienna Symphonic Library account. Log in with your registered email, go to My VSL, My Products, and then enter your iLOK user ID. Done. On the bottom of this page, you can see all your registered products with a color code that shows the status of your licenses. Green means that your e-licensor license has already been deposited to iLOK. Orange means that your licenses have not been converted to iLOK yet, and red shows the few products that will not be available for iLOK, like Vienna Ensemble Pro 6. So let's see what happens when you click Deposit. All licenses except the red ones turn from orange to green, and your converted licenses will appear on your iLOK account within a few seconds. Let's head over to the iLOK License Manager, where all license-related activities will take place from now on. Now that your VSL iLOK licenses are stored on your account in the iLOK Protection System, you can activate them either with a cloud session or on your iLOK key. You can do this with separate licenses or with multiple licenses at once, and you can move them between those different locations as you like. You just need to be connected to the internet. It's probably good to know that you can only start one iLOK cloud session per iLOK account. And if you have more than one iLOK key registered to your account, for example, for multiple computers, you're flexible there as well. There's always an exception to every rule. The licenses for our free instruments cannot be activated on the iLOK cloud. Instead, you can activate them directly on your computer, which is called machine-based license activation. And of course, you can activate them on your iLOK key as well, if you like. Learn more about license management in this video and move on with me to the next video that shows how our new Vienna Assistant will download and install all your iLOK protected Vienna software and sample content. Thanks for watching. See you soon.